1-5-3-3-2-1-1-4-2-0-64 on the sides. Now this is nice. Scrapers up. 1-4-2-0-64. 1-5-3-3-2-1 into three.
Let's go.
Monday the 28th of October 2024 for the 1046 DB Cargo service from Doncaster to Peterborough. Yeah, I think so. And then the other copy I did freezes over at Gosburn. It's very weird. Put a compilation together, but clips keep freezing after production. And train finally approaching. Six-six-two-zero-five. Six-six, Jeff Spence, Peterborough. From Leeds. Until further notice, there'll be an extremely limited calling service at Swinderby. This is due to concerns regarding leaf fall. Thank you. 11.09 for the 11.08 East Midlands Railway service from Newark Northgate. So as we could tell from that shot, the cutoff starts after the entrance barriers are down and struggles the rest of the time. Train approaching. Oh, look. 75.02. /11:21 for the 11:22 Northern train service for Leeds. We are in no time. We've gone down pretty late for it. And we're off. What if I was 0-2-3? Leeds. They're gone in exactly 2 minutes. Let's get them up for 2 minutes. Just cabling, why is it working fine for the first 11 seconds?
11:25, the 11:27 LNER service to London King's Cross, and the 11:31 East Midlands Railway service from Leicester to Grimsby.
So we're waiting for two then.
Yep. Signals by the time that one leaves.
Maybe not.
Most likely.
Maybe not, just
because the second's about 3 to 4 minutes back, and this one's got another minute till he leaves. It'll be close enough for both. It usually is.
Yeah, but probably when we go up, we probably might not give it the green signal, but we've walked.
Yeah, we have. Just now. So, what were you saying?
Stay.
The green signal.
Take green signal.
Next on four is the Rainbow 170.
Yeah.
Not calling it Swinderby due to leaf fall concerns. Yeah, I don't think we blocked that call other years, and we're serving it during peak times. So what's the difference? Peak times, you've got bigger and more trains. Off peak, you ain't. They're all short and hourly. So there's currently about a 12-hour gap in calls at Swinderby in either direction. With those supposedly full concerns. But like I say, because they've not taken as much effect previously, why now? The leaf fall will be roughly the exact same. So we're not going to repeat Teledig in bloody Wales, are we? Henry 210. The London King's Cross. One line goes, we wait for the next train. The map's somewhat creeping up again at the moment. I think it's been properly jiggled about.
I just heard a fire alarm.
Hmm.
Don't know why though.
Uni way.
Maybe it's in the car park.
No, it came from that other end there.
Oh.
Right, second train approaching.
Yeah.
Of the last of this woo-woo time. Wait, what? That didn't sound right. Yeah, it's uni block behind Wickford there.
Why are they doing me and then just stop?
That's only 515.
515.
Grimsby. Wasn't so bad.
No, what?
Is it even in?
It's not even in.
Fuck's sake.
We're okay, first 13 seconds,
it's getting even worse now. There's the train. Eleven 32 for the 11:35 East Midlands Railway service from Grimsby to Leicester.
It's only just got in the station.
As a result, this train will depart in approximately 2 minutes. When it's due to.
Literally my opposite. There goes Grimsby.
I don't know, probably not.
There's a 12-hour gap because of supposed leaf fall. Yeah, I phoned to Boop sat at London Road in Spalding. It's in Russian and translates to that. Oh, to make friends with the most tireless organ. I don't know, is it quicker to die instead? Strange, it's just dumped on the telephone at London Road. Should still be there.
The Harpers one didn't even call it Swindon,
did it? I know. The next one that will, maybe about 4 or 5 o'clock. So 12-hour gap each way. None of the stats are going to plummet for it next year, fucking hell. You can't get there. You can't get back. Unless you set PC, because it calls at the station. We'll take EMR's taxi service from Collingham, which is way too far past your stop.
No, breaking the barrier.
They could easily fucking taxi to and from Swindaby itself. Or do it from Highcombe, then you've not bypassed it, have you? Train approaching. It's the only one. It's only 5:01. Bless her. Schools back in, please. It's too late, do it now.
About 4 minutes away.
And 11:48 for the 11:48 East Midlands Railway service from Peterborough to Doncaster. The 11:52 service from Wakefield to Felixstowe. Since we're backstage between this train arriving and that one approaching, but he's still moons away. We've only got routing for the freight train as well. And that's all we've got clearance for. He is due off now. He's not ready. Oh, probably some flipping uni student again. The nonsense is unreal. Might take an early lunch instead. Just to avoid E. coli, because that's spreading like wildfire, according to the local group. And the second train's called into ready to leave.
This could be anybody's game. Looks like Charles trying to break free. That freight train. I'm bloody passenger. Donkhouse 22 for 13:24 LNER service to London King's Cross. Oh, someone kicked the moving box that wasn't moving.
Approaching 13:23, the 13:24
LNER Zuma. What's happening now?
From Lincoln Central to London King's Cross.
There are more of them today than not. Look at me.
While you're reading it, Breaker wasn't fully down.
Oh no, it never is. You want to sit on a sopping wet floor? Right, well, don't complain if you get a wet arsehole then.
To me, is it getting colder again?
A little bit. Don't need it too cold though. A slight breeze is always nice. I don't like a big breeze. Does it? No. Oh. That's the final whistle, I think, unless it's the first one.
Final.
Oh yeah. There's 106 going out. Sacks will be four games, but on that blind. Edward 202. The London King's Cross.
Before the next one leaves. Yep, gonna be here, put them up. there, mate.
That's someone pressing all the buttons on your Lego game. Just shite. Just shy of 1327, the 1328 Northern train service for Leeds. It's a bit shite as well. That's a lie. It's what? Not been factored at all. 2L67's claiming his delays due to a fatality at Wellingborough. He doesn't go to Wellingborough. He goes nowhere near Wellingborough. Bing bong. Not moving yet.
Hey, the door's shut.
No, bring him in first. Get him out of the way. Makes sense, because they both want the same platform. Here we go, finally.
Down into the loop. Down to the slow line.
I knew that had happened.
Eastmond Road from Grimsby Town to Laston, 1336 Eastmond Road from Doncaster to Peterborough.
It's before one delay is leading it to be three trains.
It's not even in yet.
Yep. That makes it two, which then once this one's left will make it three. It's a 4-1-7 for Grimsby.
Now
ready to go. 5-1-5.
It's gone into 3B, and then we can send 2K13
He's got the road out, so we can't route in. Okay. You can't call on when the exit's given. He's going. Then clear the platform.
Because you're telling that to me like it's a achievement, so I'm going to smile. No, not real good.
He's always
I actually don't tell you. I don't tell you.
How long's the train going to be?
Another couple of minutes, maybe.
I got ready for it. turn out broken.
It was like that.
Bang, bang, bang.
It was huge. It just went down. I was like, what are your eyes growing then? Whereas that right cock was the same size as you.
Right, let's go. Come on.
How long is the train going?
It's here.
Thank you.
Peterborough. 7.5 minutes, it's getting back up.
Yay. 7.5 minutes, white.